It's been 5 days since Hamas brazenly fired rockets at Jerusalem.
The day that began with violence is now ending in violence.